Okay, the next step is be consistent and clear. Be consistent and clear. People will trust you more and will respect you more if you will be consistent and clear. So do not change your opinion often. That's okay, that's normal if you have different opinion. Like today you think this way, tomorrow you change your opinion. That's also fine. And the main point in this step is do not do it often. So be clear with your expectations and consequences, especially when it comes to other people who depend on you, with your kids, with your coworkers. So be consistent and clear. Then people will listen to you. Then people will trust you. Then people will follow you. This is a great leader's skill. So people will follow you. The next step, two more steps. Step number 13, retain the hierarchy. Healthy hierarchy. And this is also one of the most important steps, to be respectful to people who are higher than you and do not let people who are below you to control you. For example, if you have kids, do not let them boss you around. And if you have a boss at work, do not devalue him. Respect your boss. He is higher than you in hierarchy. If you have subordinates at work, do not let them overrule you, or do not let them to talk to your boss behind your back. So retain the healthy hierarchy. So know your place and defend your place. This is also about healthy boundaries, to know your place and to defend your place. Do not let people who are below you to control you, and respect people who is higher than you. And for that, I have another webinar. It's free webinar. It's already on YouTube, and it's called as The Law of Family Hierarchy and Consequences that People Face If They Break It. Extremely important point, extremely important step. If you're interested in this topic, if you want to discover it more, check my other webinar. But remember, retain the healthy hierarchy. And step number 14 is believe in yourself. Believe in yourself at the top of the pyramid. If you do not believe in yourself, nobody will. If you need to work on your self-confidence, if you need to work on your self-esteem, do it. You have to learn how to overcome your fears. We all have fears. And that's normal, that's okay. So believe in yourself, find the mentor, find the psychologist, find the therapist, and work on your self-confidence. Learn how to connect with your inner self. If you do not believe in yourself, how other people can believe in you? How other people can treat you with respect if you do not respect yourself? So you have to learn how to treat yourself with love and respect, and how to believe in yourself. So these were 14 steps on how to become successful in life. So success is not easy, but it's not as hard as you think. It's possible. And if you want to be the boss of your own life, if you want to create the life that you really, really want, then I advise you to take the next step. And I would like to invite you to my 4 weeks online workshop, which is called My Life, My Rules. And the workshop will start in 3 weeks. And let me just show you some information on my website. And on the homepage, there is a simple form where you can enter your email, name, city and the country, and click sign up. Then you have to confirm your email, and that's it. You will receive invitations to all my webinars.